and Halloween and Christmas and stuff. I've done
live?
Is it an interest to
I think Braxton was on his 11th time or something like that. Braxton's like 14 now, man. It's like bygones be bygones, Rachel. What? Come on.
No, we can't.
We can't.
It's all grown up now.
You think that got it, that, like, you know, the impact on your life still to this day, or what?
Yeah, I still don't know. It's the new girls.
So we're at Lang Pioneer Village.
Filling up some buildings or something with some three-quarter crush. So we're a bit early. So I'll turn it back on when they get here.
So there's Robbie right there. Ooh, Robbie. Ooh, Robbie's back. Ooh, Robbie at Nurse Needles.
Yeah.
Ooh, we got our characters back. Let's go, man. Gang, gang, man. I love trash, man.
Should I back
trash
in?
Is my type of venue.
Okay.
Really, I like trash is degen. So life's scummy, fucky. Pimply, crater face, fucky. Extra skin, scraggy face, on its piece of hair.
Yeah,
little, you little kids back at home. You better not do drugs, man. You're gonna end up by that emo trash can, man. See? Maybe you should watch with your kids, but it's just, man, I hate kids, man. Everyone else have kids, man. I need more viewers, man.
Mind if I film for YouTube, eh? Yeah, I'll come back another. Should have been more street, but whatever. I'll come back a bit. Stand under that belt. That thing will fucking kill you.
That should be good, eh? That height there?
Yeah, I'm a pretty old for like 6 feet.
6 feet?
Not strong.
Yeah. I'll switch up so I can get this fucking side too. Just a fucking angle. But I figure if I put a fucking line like that down there, then I'll move. And then I should be able to get two or three lines like that. But that should rake out to be about right there.
Take that plywood out, and when you adjust the truss or whatever, we'll get rid of that plywood. You have an idea of what it's not structured out, really.
Oh yeah, I can tell. Yeah. I can tell. It's quite a bit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah. How high are you coming? To the top of the stone?
We're about 7 inches down from that door. So close to that, yeah.
Wait, to the top of that pipe.
I think so, yeah. That was about 8 inches of beam there. Yeah, we got a 5-inch concrete pad and then some door.
Yeah. You guys can start there. I won't hit you. Famous last words.
There's a lot of shit flying off the side of it that I thought.
Yeah, that's normal. That's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
It's dusty, but I've been on holidays last week.
Yeah.
I just got back today. I'll just be a sec. I wouldn't want, don't walk under the, it'll crush you. Yeah, there's a lot of fines. Yeah, I would go that way with it. So I'm gonna move over and I should be able to get the rest of this, yeah. Just that one tree out there kind of fucked me for the angle, but. Pretty much as far as I can get over that way. Alright, I can slow it down.
Thank you.
This one?
Yeah.
I just gotta move until I get out. I'll put her back until I get out. I'm gonna pull up, get fucking on a that yep. way angle.
Yep.
Were you out at that one place?
Yeah, that's another job on the go. That's I recognize you. Yeah.
With the footings, did I do that all right?
Oh yeah.
All right.
Yep.
All right. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna get out. Fuck, I'm kind of all compass wampus here. Has to be a tree there. This has to be.
Yep. is it? Sean said to be here at 6 a.m.
And that'll already be full. I was like, no, I won't come here at 6 a.m.
Is this one first, the sign?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'll be alright. I should be able to get in here.
Sorry?
I should be able to get in.
Yeah, I mean, if you can get to that door and this door.
Yeah, it might just be back because of the truck, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But if we put...
I might go grab that big roll of poly. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll need it for here.
Yeah.
I don't know how far back I'll get.
We found indirect D.
Yeah.
And his old lady. I knew he was around because I saw his old lady. That's his old lady right there. He's over there by Professor and Puppy trying to get that jab, man.
Help me see a bit. Thank you.
I'm almost empty. Like, I got like three more wheelbarrows. That's what I mean. That's why I didn't stock. So I was like, fuck, I'm almost, yeah. I gotta go back and get another one. By the time I'm empty, you guys rake this out, plate tamp hell, I come back, right? But I just, there's only like three wheelbarrows. But yeah, I was thinking the same. It's getting pretty high, right?
Yeah. Oh, we've got a pack.
Right. That,
yeah. All right. I'll send it.
I thought we'd get a better pick, we'll get a better
Well, I need a certificate. Get some chains around it. She's a beast, man. Everything's push. Excuse. Visited this when I was a kid. Put those in?
Oh, yeah. I got asked to
do it. Alright. What happened?
Well, I just got asked.
I got the first one if you want. I got the first one.
I guess it's hard to make new old doors.
Yeah, for sure. Who's listening? This line is going to have to put down the center. Fucking up their lawn. I'll just put a big strip down the center.
Doesn't matter to
me. I'm going to fuck up their lawn if I keep driving on it.
Also, it doesn't matter to me.
Well,
I think they kind of gave us the kill sign, but.
Kind of what?
I don't know. Like, unless Sean told you otherwise, like, I don't think he seemed too concerned about the grass.
No, well, I can't really get much of an angle anyway, so I'll just put it down the center.
was that?
Six. Where's the stone coming up to? I still got. I think I still got lots on.
Yeah.
I think so. I'll put a bit more in here. Sounds empty. Yeah, there's no point fucking going back there. Oh shit. I could move back over here though, but you gotta plate tent this first, right? I would just to, so it's fucking even, right?
£20.
Yeah.
Finish with the top line, you know.